Oh, Katie might really try to do it.
Oh, shit. Oh. It didn't stick, but you hit it. That was number four. Number five is red alert, and that is when somebody is screaming, and I can't do it, and you can't help me.
You can
and
crash
you
think it
all down with
things
with you. What does your brain think when it's number five?
Go with Timmy.
Does it think me? Does it say I can do it? It forgets to say I can do it, doesn't it? Number five, Alcana says, forgets to say. Huh. Let's pick one. Let's pick a couple to say we're going to number five. What can we do? And then your mom will give us the water to put it out. We come up with a good strategy for bringing our volcano down.
You crashed.
We can actually use
you crashed. Look at Timmy.
You like big hugs.
Let's tell him stop. Stop,
having a snack.
Stop, Tim.
Helping with chores in the house.
I wish you get too dizzy in there, right? Buddy?
Okay, what else? That's taking a deep breath.
Those three.
Mm-hmm. What about a big hug?
Where's my big hug one? Can we miss that one?
We're going to climb in.
Oh, there's my turtle. I bet there's a picture of a big hug in here. Oh, look, another hot dog one.
There we go. Come on, calm down.
Oh, here it is. Look, is this the one you were thinking?
What are you going to use this for? Mm-hmm. Tell me.
You can't.
Can somebody do that to
what
you?
What do you want to use it for?
You can get that from someone else. You can always ask for hugs.
I can
say, I want to. Red alert.
Cool. You want to put it where?
They are.
Yeah, can I just put this off? Sure.